Welcome back to continue the transformation of sentences. Here we are going to learn simple to complex, how the simple sentences are changing into complex sentences. A simple sentence can be converted into complex sentence by expanding a word or phrase into a subordinate clause. This may be a noun clause or adjective clause or adverb clause. Example, he worked hard to pass the examination. That is simple sentence. He worked hard that he might pass the examination. That is complex sentence. He purchased his uncle's property. That is simple sentence. He purchased the property which was belonged to his uncle. That is complex sentence. He confessed his crime. That is simple sentence. He confessed that he was guilty. That is complex sentence. Next, part 5, that is complex sentence to simple sentence. Example, he said that he was innocent. That is complex sentence. He said that he was innocent. He declared his innocence. That is simple sentence. Second example, how long shall I stay here is doubtful. Shall I stay? No. If it is a question asking, then shall I. Otherwise, I shall. How long I shall stay here is doubtful. When we make the question only, the question formation will come in front. Otherwise, it will be written at the back only. So, I repeat again. How long I shall stay here is doubtful. It is complex sentence. The duration of my stay is doubtful. That is simple sentence. Last example, when the hunter saw the tiger, he climbed up the tree. That is complex sentence. On seeing the tiger, the hunter climbed up the tree. That is simple sentence. So with this video winds up. Again, compound to complex, complex to compound will be given after a short while. Please wait until then. Thank you.